2005 Honda Element, 132,000 miles, EX, all-wheel drive, 4 cylinders. It's got clean Carfax report, no accidents. Body looks nice and clean. It came from South, so there is no rust on the body. It looks nice. Alloy wheels, tires are brand new on it, all around, all matching. Tinted windows. Let's take a peek inside. It's got power windows, power locks, power mirrors, cruise control, cloth interior in a great shape, very, very nice and clean. No problems whatsoever inside. It's got 132,000 miles on it, no warning lights on, a dash. Then radio, CD, aux, automatic transmission. As I said, it is all-wheel drive, non-smoking, clean headliner. It's got a sunroof on the back. Let's open the doors here. So here's the back seats. You can fold them down to make a lot of cargo space. Some people like to camp with this car, so you can sleep inside with your, you know, sleep bags. As I said, nice and clean. 2005 Honda Element, clean Carfax report, no accidents, brand new tires. So let's take a peek under the hood as well. Alloy wheels, free of scuffs, brand new tires. Let me open the hood. 2005 Honda Element. 2.4 liter engine, clean Carfax report, 132,000 miles on it, EX, all-wheel drive. You can find this, you know, nice 2005 Honda Element at Car City Inc. in Palatine.